Hey guys, today we're going to show you the reverse bear crawl, which is a great exercise or modification if you're having some shoulder pain with overhead exercises. It works shoulder strength, shoulder mobility. It kind of attacks some scapular rotation along with core engagement. So for the setup, we're going to be on our hands and on our feet. We're going to tuck the core, keeping it nice and tight. And from here, as I move backwards, I'll move my left arm with my right leg.